This one goes out to Villa Breaker and Tita Talks. I want you to go down my videos and see where I mentioned that I found two new vloggers that had a lot of pertinent information to give out, educational information, and information that will help others on YouTube. I was the first to find you all. And you can see your names are in the video and what I had to say about you. This is kind of when I said that I start finding new YouTubers that were coming on that were here to change the narrative that were going on. And then I see now that everybody has fallen into camps. Tita, I have so much respect for you, because the life, when I came on, you were telling everyone about the life that you lived. No, I have never been a person of addiction. I have been around a lot of people that suffer from addiction. And I use the word suffer and not living, because they're suffering. And addiction is a disease. And it's a very strong disease that it takes a very strong person and a very strong spirit to overcome it. I don't think there's anyone on this platform that doesn't have a family member that is suffering with addiction. I've always been an observant one. So, yes, I've seen a lot of the things that you talk about. I was there. I know. I know what people with addiction will do and are capable of doing. And to hear your testimony, I had to let people know that there's a new vlogger out here that can help someone that is suffering from addiction and show them just how strong of a woman that you are. Villa, you followed me when I was doing educational videos. And you saw how I changed so much. And I watched you change also. You're still young and you're very impressionable. And again, my apologies to you. Billie Jean, I don't know you. I'm an empathist. And that's a double-edged sword. Because being an empathist, you can care so much about what a person has gone through in life. And when they are spoken ill of, it becomes personal to empathists. And there are not a lot of empathists on this platform. I come from an era of, we were called brothers and sisters. And you're doing the right thing. And this is coming from an elder. You're doing the right thing. You're advancing in your job. Keep sending your resume out. Keep applying for managerial jobs. And watch the doors that are going to be open for you. You separating yourself from YouTube is the best thing you could do. And you're an empathist too. And it's hard being an empathist. Because you want to try to protect everyone. You want to try to help everyone. And it turns around that you become the victim of starting things. So I'm not speaking against anybody's meet and greet anymore. I'm separating myself. My pages will still be open. But if I don't have anything positive to say, you won't see a video from me. I hope when you make your New Year's resolution that what you write down, people use dream boards, I use claiming to the Most High. That you claim things into existence, positive things into existence, and you're able to go back this time next year to see if you've met those goals. There are some people that just have malice in their hearts. No matter how much positivity you speak, you're going to get a response of negativity. And misery loves company. Misery cannot live without company. And a miserable one will manipulate and with smooth talk so they can live in misery with others. Go to the Most High. Ask for revealness. Ask that facades be removed. And that the real is shown to you. Lay still. Be still. And those answers will come to you when your spirit is open. You will either dream it or you'll get a feeling within your spirit that this is just not meant for you. The Most High answers you all the time. I don't go to churches. I believe in universal love. Again, Tita, still tell your story. Still reach out to those that are in need to show a strong woman, to show a beautiful daughter. to show the healing that took place. So we've got a day left. And we all were given choice. And use those choices wisely. No, I'm not going to do video on this meet and greet in Chicago. Everybody is an adult and everybody makes their choice. And those choices don't fall on me. It falls on them. And as much life as I've lived and the choices I made that were not very good choices, I had to pay for them in the way of cause and effect. I have lost monetarily, but yet I'm still standing because I use that as lessons learned and chalk them up to experience. So again, those prayers are out there, and I'm claiming that the elders out here are respected. Boss Lady New Jersey, I can't thank you enough. I don't believe in coincidence. I believe that I was led to your channel because you helped to bring me back to the person that I really am. And I can't thank you enough. May your new year bring in peace. May you still speak your truth, express your opinion. May we start respecting that everyone has an opinion and we should not hate on one another because of their opinion. That's what makes us individuals. We all have an opinion. And we learn how to agree to disagree in a respectful manner.